summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the mid beside him now, living my life, getting out dreams. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out that I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived and missed some bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be gold. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be gold. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good.
What's up, vloggers and gang? It's your boy Drew. Okay, what's up, y'all? I'm here back again with another video. What about you, in fact? Episode 4. I know we haven't made an episode in a while, so we're gonna make episode 4 today. So right now, we are driving over to the house in that 2020 Chevy Suburban, actually. And a new feature here on Greenville, roblox, that has auto mercy right now. But we're gonna get to that in a minute. We're gonna go ahead and get to the house over here. First, we gotta see if it's taken or not. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and collect this real quick, this house. Alright. So this is the new house, y'all. Pretty nice. Let's go ahead and put the garage and bag in. I like to bag in this place. Sometimes I be working on my cars, if you can see. They added, another car wash. I'll show you guys that in a minute. And they added this in this house. In all the houses now, if it has a garage. If it doesn't have a garage, it has like a little bucket with like a sponge in it, so you can clean your car. This is like the long version, so you know you gotta be precise with this. So I have the white Suburban. And here go like the little thing right here. So you got this right here, this new, and this right here is new. So far, this game for me is winning. Greenville is winning for me because what house are you in, Jalen? Right here. So yeah, but so we're gonna go ahead and come over here real quick. Come back to the house. Which I never think I never played Greenville on the episodes, have we? I don't think we have. Well, so this is our first time, so. I'm gonna let Jalen work in here. We're not on the phone like we usually are. So, yeah. Let's see if you guys can see. There's a little bucket over here. And you just go ahead and press the car. Clean it. So let's try it on this car. Yeah. Pretty nice. This is his this is the Tahoe. The 2020. So they're both 2020. Yeah. So. And we have the 2021 too right here, if you guys can see. Oh, and we got the 2021 Mustang and the 2021. The same. I like the longer ones better than the shorter ones because it's just nicer. So yeah. give y'all a little tour of the house real quick. So you got your nice kitchen in the back over here. You know, right here, the nice wood. Then you come over here, you have your bathroom. You have your, hold on, let me close this door. You have a, another room right here. And then here. I've never been in this house before. I just like it because it got the three garage. So that's probably another room right there. You come over here. Got another room. Here's another room. I think this is like a four bedroom house. I think one. I couldn't get in this door right here, guys. Here we go. Yeah, so this is just another room. So you have these two rooms, and then you have like a sort of master bedroom over here. It's not a master bedroom though. Like, see, it got like a bathroom in it, but the other one doesn't. If you guys haven't seen the new Instagram I just made, I'll put it in a link down below in this video. I'm just like Instagram, like our Roblox pictures. So this is like our own. This is how we usually do it. I'm gonna go in real quick so they can't see. Alright. There we go. So y'all got a behind the scenes picture. See what this house looks like. So right here you have your washer and dryer. Which it actually lets you wash your stuff. Opens it and then it closes. You have rooms, those two rooms, and then you have rooms upstairs, which I'm not gonna get into a lot of detail. We'll do a house tour in another in episode 5. Yeah, episode 5. So, hold on. Ow. And if you guys can hear, we have sound. Yes, we have sound, and I'm happy that we have sound. So now y'all can hear the actions in the game. So maybe we're gonna, I'm gonna see if he wants to go on. Me and him can see if. I'm sorry, okay, I'm back, okay, so let's see what you want to eat. Well, let's see if you want to go to Best Buy. Or no, let's just see where he wanna go. Wait, how did you get two living rooms? Oh, you got one? Yo, hold up. Wait a minute. Hold on, y'all. He got two living rooms, if y'all saw right there. Are you crazy? Calm down, son. Don't hit this beat right here. What do you want me for? My fault, son. Guys, you have to go eat, so I guess we'll just show you guys some features on the game. So yeah, so first thing we got here, which I already showed you guys, is the auto emergency brake. But you can, it only does it under 40, so 40 or under, it'll stop it, but if you're not going, if you're going over, it won't stop. Which is something they probably need to update, but it's okay. They got new cars, which we're actually trying to go buy a car now. And I think it's 2020 and 2021 and 2022 cars that have this auto emergency brake here. So if y'all download Roblox, go ahead and play Greenville. It's a fun, good game. You can get jobs and stuff, which are in a minute running. Definitely have to get this car registered. If anybody's working. Alright, so I'm gonna... Okay, let's see. So if you guys can see here, they got the old Chevy truck here. You can see, but we didn't come here for that. We came here for the 2013. Wait, is it 2013 or 2012? 2012. Here. 2012 long version. The long version of the Chevys. We're gonna get this in black again because we had it before. Let's do that. Yes. You guys see that in the next episode of that vehicle? Yeah, so I should go ahead and play this. I know this probably was a boring episode though, because I didn't have nothing planned for this one. But definitely, season episode 5, I have something planned. So, I'm sure the guys are doing favor. Come from there and take that over here. This road will take you over to the DMV. And you can change your plates, but you have to have the premium pass. I don't have that yet. So if you come over here, which I think I am working for the DMV now. So they got handicapped spots over here too. This is the DMV. Right here, you can get yourself like a ticket. Right, let me unlock it. Can I unlock it? Okay, so I guess it's not letting me unlock it. But you can unlock it there, get a ticket, and then here you can change your plates, like Nevada. You know, you got a whole bunch of other places you can do. And you can change the plate name. Wait, what happened? It's too loud. See, you can change your name, but it says you need a premium pass. So we're not gonna do that yet until we get the premium pass. But yeah, so this is the new DMV. This is doing new updates. They have a lot more, like, a lot different things. Yeah. But, so make sure you like and subscribe. Share with your friends and family, too. Thank you for 1K subscribers. And, yeah, if you guys did see, we did post a new intro, and we have a new logo. So, we're gonna make some new merch with the new logo on there soon. But, until next time, peace.
You should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah.